It's not practical, and it's a town that we have to do. And the rough one, I think, is always thinking about the kind of emotion that we're putting in the water while on board.
Getting steam out, see?
We're leaving the Smith Creek Depot, built in 1858, about 8.5 miles west of Port Huron, Michigan. That station served the people of Smith Creek and the Grand Trunk Railroad. Built in 1858, just a few years before the Civil War, that station saw a lot of activity during the American Civil War. Many of the 70,000 Michigan volunteers for the Union Army left from this station and went up and down to Detroit for their basic training in Fort Wayne. Now, the cars here on the right have been repainted based on some of the ancient historic American railroads. Our water tower, Pullman Tower here on the left, that's how we fuel up our steam locomotive. And the brick building, the Detroit Toledo Milwaukee Roundhouse, where we take our steam locomotives on the rolling stock for service, repair, and maintenance. We're now passing it back with Liberty Craft Works for our master craftsman. Now stay.